This broadcast is suitable for general audiences.
About ASEAN.
The Association of Southeast Asian Nations is a regional-based international organization with 10 members. ASEAN was created in 1967 with 5 members: Thailand, Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, and the Philippines. Now, I tell a little information about ASEAN, and in a few minutes.I will discuss in our country,
Thailand.
ต้มยำกุ้งอ๋อ Thai spicy soup with prawn is the name given to very popular Thai soup that is hot, spicy and sour. It is made with prawn. It gives a delicious and unusual taste of being hot while slightly soft. The basic ingredients are lemongrass, garlic, pepper, lime leaf, sea salt, red chili, Thai chili paste, lam chui, mushroom.And tomato.
Country. Cambodia.
Amok is a traditional Cambodian dish. It is with mixed with curry sauce, coconut milk, and steam in a bowl. Made origami, fashioned from banana leaves.
Next country. Brunei.
Ambuyat. Ambuyat is considered the most popular.Delicacy in Brunei. It is made from sago and eaten by dipping and serving in a hot antique sauce called kaka. Ambuyat is replacement of rice.
Next country, Myanmar.
Lapet is a national dish of Myanmar. It is served traditional in shallow liquor dish called lapet hok with a lid and divided into small compartments, pick tea and leg with the same oil.In a central compartment surround and their own compartment by other ingredients namely chef's fried garlic, peas and peanuts toast the same cardiac chim, piece of shredded ginger and fried shredded coconut.
Next country, Philippines.
Adobo is the most popular Filipino dish. It can be made with either chicken or pork.But it is typically made with chicken. It is easily cooked by adding the pork and chicken to the pan. Then, add 2 cups of water, 1/4 cup of soy sauce, vinegar, paprika, and the bay leaves. After that, bring to a boil and cover and simmer for 30 minutes or when it meat is tender. It is typically served with steamed white rice.
Next country.Singapore.
Laksa is a spicy noodle that is popular in Singapore. It is noodle dish in coconut milk and curry soup.
Next country, Indonesia.
Gado-gado is one of the well-known dishes from Indonesia. It is vegetable salad with a peanut sauce. It is usually served with tomato wedges, bean sprouts, tofu, cabbage, and boiled eggs.
Next country, Laos.
หลวงพ่อบางสลัด is the name of another since the middle of taste make eating both the east and west by water. A key ingredient is a vegetable while along a steam such as yam, cucumber, boiled egg, tomato, butter, and pork boy. Dressing top with clear Thai. Mix all ingredients together, then top with fried garlic.
Next country, Malaysia.
Nasi lemak is the one of well-known dishes from Malaysia. It is Malaysian coconut milk rice with dry anchovies. Serve hot or cold with fried peanuts, crispy anchovies, cucumber slice, boiled eggs, and sweet chili paste.
Country, Vietnam.
name or Vietnamese spring rolls is one of Vietnam's favorite dishes. It is very easy to prepare ingredients used for them, comprised of lean mild pork, sea cast or unshelled shrimp, mushrooms, dried onion, duck egg, pepper, salt, and different kinds of seasoning. All are mixed thoroughly before being drained. With transparent diced pepper into small rolls. This roll are then fried in boiling.
Lastly, I hope you enjoy our channel. Goodbye.